They're in the gate. And they're off. Prairie broke sharp. Emil Force toward the rail. As Folsom settles, Seas Get Degrees is front rank. And here's the newcomer, All Summer, as they charge into the clubhouse turn. It's All Summer, who's taking a short lead from Emerald Forest. Seas Get Degrees is prominent, with Prairie fourth toward the inside. And then comes, nearest the rail, and the orange cap went through as these maiden juveniles go to the back of the course. Outside that is Cobla Moss, taken back by Florent Giroux, as Folsom with the pink cap at the 5.5. And Hidden Enemy is next from Committed. Break a 2 to Freddie Flintshire, who's in the back half of the field with Hold Tight. Posted wide is Palazzi, looking to gain K Rules and Lowering Park Trails, the maiden juvenile turf mile. Quarter 23.79 seconds. Just outside the half mile pole, it's All Summer and Emil Forrest, the two vying for it. From at the inside, Wentrue is looking to gain. On the outside is Prairie, and right there, Seas Get Degrees as they go toward the far turn. Half mile in 48.39 seconds. 3 furlongs from home. And All Summer has taken the lead from a driven Emerald Forest. Seas Get Degrees and Prairie are joined third. Coming toward the top of the stretch, went through his drop back. Cobla Moss, Palazzi unwinding on the far outside with Hidden Enemy, Folsom toward the rail. Freddie Flintshire Committed. We trail back to Lowering Park and K-Rules tailed off. They're in the final furlong and a half. Here comes Palazzi up to take the lead from Prairie. All Summer toward the inside. Hidden Enemy looking to run on. And Folsom is still well back in the pack, but past the 16th with Sean Bridgemahan. It's Palazzi. And Palazzi in at 15-1 holds Hidden Enemy. Prairie on the wire for third from Folsom. And then after that was Cobla Moss.